So to begin, label your plate for Streptococcus pyogenes. I'm just going to put S pyo on here as an abbreviation for that. And today's date. Then obtain your inoculum. So obtain your inoculum. Again, just barely touch one of those colonies. There you go. And that'll be plenty. So we'll inoculate the plate right there over the 6 in my label. And then flame your loop. And then we're going to streak it very much the same way that we streaked the previous plate, the Staphylococcus aureus plate, except when we're finished streaking, I'll show you how to stab the plate. Now we're going to flip it over to the sterile side. One streak out to this corner. Streak it out this way. Then turn it. One streak out into this corner. And streak it this way. And one streak out into this corner. And streak it like that. And then we're going to flame the loop, and I'll show you how to stab this. To stab the plate, you want to angle the loop directly perpendicular to the plate, and then perpendicular to the streak lines. In this area, you're going to make 3 stabs parallel to each other, just like this, about that far apart. Then you're going to flame the loop again, and we'll make 3 stabs in the end of this area right here. And stab right here, right here, and right here. The purpose of this is to get some of the organism down under the auger, which will enhance the beta hemolysis. So now we're finished with streaking subcultures.